I'm Tyler Hoover from the Hoovies Garage YouTube channel and field announcer for Barrett-Jackson's live coverage on history and FYI. I have a deep appreciation for unrestored survivor cars, and in a sea of perfectly restored Corvettes, I'll spend more time looking over one that survived more or less intact or original with all the warts, or patina as they call it, from 50 years of use. I've never had the opportunity to own a classic Corvette until very recently when I found this original paint Nassau Blue 1966 427 390 horsepower coupe that had been sitting in a hobby shop for years. Despite sitting though, the big block fired right up, but sadly wasn't long for this world. Since the engine wasn't original, it wasn't the end of the world though, and I was able to find a period correct rebuilt 427 and recently took it on its first drive. We're still sorting out the bugs, like a brake caliper exploded and the fans weevil wobbling in there, but what really shocked me about my first long drive in this Corvette was how modern it feels from a driving experience perspective, despite being nearly 50 years old. It certainly looks like a classic though, or more like what people from the 60s thought the future would look like, and I am thrilled to own one. Barrett-Jackson Las Vegas has several opportunities to snag one of your own, such as lot 686, a similar 66 427 390 horsepower coupe billed as an all original numbers matching survivor that looks ridiculously factory original. The nice thing about a survivor car is if your kid drops his bicycle down the side of it, or a Karen angrily runs her shopping cart into it after she speaks to a manager, you can just say it adds the patina. The patina. To see more drool-worthy photos of lot 686 and other great Corvettes, head over to Barrett-Jackson.com and join us for live coverage in Las Vegas, June 17th through 19th. Be sure to watch live coverage of Barrett-Jackson Las Vegas, where I'll be covering all the action on history and FYI, June 17th through 19th.